Grandpa, where are you? I've been looking for you forever.
Come with me.
Grandpa? Grandpa, how are you here? Look. Why did you bring us here?
This key and the prophecy. Apparently the prophecy in the waters. I need you to get the prophecy for me.
Well, I'll do it if you give me the key back.
Are you trying to use me now?
No, I just want a reward.
Guess I'm gonna have to feed you to him.
Ugh! Wait, to who? Grandpa. Look. Run! Wait, Grandpa, my long arms! They're here! Grandpa, watch out! Hey, fish, come at me! Move! Whoa! Oh, he hit the wall. He got knocked out. Okay, Grandpa, let's go. Quickly. Okay. We need to go faster. Grandpa, you need to explain to me what just happened. It's like there was a whole It's like there was a whole episode about you. Without you, too. Grandpa, you need to tell me everything.
I will, but let's at least get somewhere safer.
Okay, Grandpa. Tell me everything.
Okay. Well, that guy we saw, Destroyer, been fighting for years.
So you do know him? Well, Grandpa, he has the key, and I didn't, so how did my long arms work?
Oh, not gonna need the key for long anymore. You've already inherited the power. To inherit the power, you powers.
I just keep the powers?
Yeah.
Well, Grandpa, I still don't understand. I feel like there's a stronger force that's like the key, but stronger. I can sense it.
Oh, you'll be surprised. Come with me.
Okay.
Remember that mask that we saw earlier?
Oh yeah?
This mask is part of the problem.
Huh.
I've never gotten this far before. I'm not completely sure what part of the prophecy it's about. I guess we'll find out.
Wait, Grandpa. You've never got this far? Does that mean that there's more people? Like me?
Maybe. We're not completely sure.
Might all
die. Journey.
Am I gonna end up the same way?
I hope not.
Whoa! All the power, I can just feel it rushing through me. Did you see that?
Yeah.
Whoa. Grandpa. It's like my long arms. They just come with the mask.
Here it's all of your powers too.
Okay, Grandpa. But we need to do something about that destroyer guy.
Yeah.
Let's go find him.
Okay.
Okay, Grandpa. I hope that we find a destroyer in canyons, or else we're gonna have to look somewhere else.
Yeah.
So you guys, I heard you guys were looking for someone named Destroyer.
Yeah, we are looking for a guy named Destroyer.
I have no clue who that is, but I think I might know.
Okay. Thanks for helping us.
No problem.
Convenient.
I saw a red monkey hanging in the canyon. I mean, not canyons, but the mountain.
Okay.
So that might be who you're looking for.
I think it is.
Anyways, I guess I'm gonna change into something more comfortable.
Okay. I wonder why he needs to change.
Yeah, but let's not worry about it. At least we're gonna find Destroyer.
Yeah. Wait! It was you the whole time?
May as well be. Now, finally time to finish you.
Oh no.
Oh no you don't. I didn't want to have to do this, but it looks like I'm gonna have to.
Grandpa, what was that?
Mr. Worldwide to infinity, you know the roof on fire. We gon' boogie, oogie, oogie, jiggle, wiggle, and dance like the roof on fire.
We drink, drink, and take shots until we fall out like the roof on fire. Now, baby, get my booty naked, take off all your clothes, and light the roof on fire.
Tell him, baby, 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 baby.
Fire.
I tell her, baby, 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 I'm a fireball.
I always come. Wait, I feel like that line's been used before.